Sir Murray Halberg. He ran his way to greatness. The first Kiwi to run a mile under 4 minutes, setting two world records, claiming gold in the 3 miles at the Empire Games in Cardiff, then again in Perth. Rome, 2nd of September 1960, and he became a legend. Daring tactics led him to outclass the world's best, winning Olympic gold in the 5,000 metres. In that golden hour, Sir Murray Halberg became one of New Zealand's sporting greats. But he was destined for more. He would become a great New Zealander. Inspired by a charity event in Canada, he took the opportunity to turn his achievements on the track to something more for disabled children in New Zealand. In 1963, his charity began restoring our national sports awards, rallying his athletic mates from here and around the world to support physically disabled Kiwi kids, so they too can share in the joy of sport, fulfill their potential, and become the best that they can be. In the words of Sir Murray himself, sport extracts the best from participants. The Halberg Foundation aims to extract the best from young people too. Since 1963, 42 athletes have won the Supreme Halberg Award, all inspiring the next generation of champions and in celebrating their success, making a difference to the lives of many. Welcome as we celebrate 55 years of Sir Murray's dream, the Halberg Award.